electrical engineer right now working on a free energy project. That's correct?
Yeah.
And so I want to know about a little bit about that process. Are you, you're gathering a team of other engineers as well? I mean, what exactly is, what exactly has happened, I guess, so far with the project, and what else can we really expect with the project?
Yes, actually, like you said, we're gathering a team. We're assembling a team. So, yeah, we have many potential people, and yeah, that's pretty much we're trying to assemble the best team so to get this done.
Awesome. Yeah. So... So at this time, it's not really determined exactly how many engineers this might take or anything like that. You're still at the beginning stages of just the planning, basically getting everything together?
Yeah, actually, we're planning to have 6 or 7 at the beginning. And yeah, while we work, we will probably hire more people as needed.
Okay. And I also want to know, how long would something like this take exactly? Do we have some kind of a timeline or a deadline even as to how long this project may take?
Well, like I said before, we have to study many devices. We have to analyze all the devices to determine which one is the most affordable and efficient. So right now, we don't have it. Once we determine which one to build, we will have, yeah, like a plan.
All right. There you guys have it. That's Gabriela Hernandez. And we were discussing today some of the unfortunate circumstances going on in Venezuela. But of course, whenever there is a downside, there's always an upside. We're also working on amazing projects going on in Venezuela regarding free energy, sustainable energy, and hopefully, you know, of course, affordable resources to everyone. So thank you so much for joining our show today. You're watching Believe, of course. You can check us out at believe.love or on YouTube.com/believe loves you. Thanks.